Hey, what's going on, guys? It's Mavoda here, and welcome to a brand new series on the channel. We're going to try out this game, Nier Automata, which is, just came out a couple days ago on Steam. I think it's been out on PS4 for a while, but just came out on PC a couple of days ago, and I've been wanting to try it out. It looks pretty cool. First thing you may notice is that this is not a Minecraft video. Most of you guys do know me from Minecraft roleplays and Minecraft modded stuff, but like the Minecraft roleplays and stuff, they take a lot of work and a lot of time to do, and it's almost impossible for me to get those out daily. Not to mention I'm also an editor for other YouTubers, so that takes up a lot of time as well. So some of you guys actually probably have noticed that there have not been as many videos up on the channel lately. I've been super busy and not getting stuff out as fast as I'd like. So I figured I'd try a game, something a little different, something non-Minecraft, something I could just, like, play and record easily and upload, and hopefully you guys will like it. It looks like a pretty cool game. Another new thing you might notice is this whole, like, face cam thing here going on. We've been using face cam a little bit more for the Pinky Squad channel and for the Dungeons & Dragons streams we do every Tuesday night with Xylo, Tiger, Dark, and Panda. So I already had it set up, so I figured, why not start recording some of these with some face cam as well. So hopefully you guys dig this game. It seems pretty cool. I think the premise of it is it's supposed to be in the future. And pretty much robots and artificial intelligence have like driven humans away from Earth. And humans have created some like androids to go back to Earth to try to start the fight to get it back. And that's pretty much the premise of the game, is you're playing as those androids. I did try this out a little bit just to test some things, but we're going to start a brand new game. We'll save over that one. Let me type quick. I tried it both with a keyboard and mouse and with a controller, and I did much better with a controller. So we're going to go with a controller. We'll go with normal difficulty, I think. Because we're not that good at video games. And yeah, I think that's it. Let's get started. I think we have a little cutscene here in the beginning, so we'll watch that.
Everything that lives is designed to end. We are perpetually trapped in a never-ending spiral of life and death.
Dude, you're such a doubter already. Like,
is this a curse?
Okay, I'll shut up.
Or some kind of punishment? I often think about the god who blessed us with this cryptic puzzle, and wonder if we'll ever have the chance to kill him.
This girl's a... whoever's talking is a savage.
This is Command. Yorha Squadron, come in.
2B here. All units have penetrated the stratosphere. Autopilot system green.
Yeah, you bet we've penetrated the stratosphere.
This is Operator 6-0.
Okay, I guess that's me, 2B, right in the middle.
We passed the 50-kilometer threshold and are proceeding toward the target.
Understood. Once you reach their anti-air defenses, proceed to manual attack.
This game's very interesting. It switches through a bunch of different type of perspectives, where it's kind of like a third person behind the character fighting and top-down shooter type of thing, and like side-scrolling sometimes. It's kind of interesting.
Already engaged. Free movement unlocked.
Okay, yeah, we're moving.
Point of long-range lasers confirmed.
Oh, okay. I gotta stay out of that. Okay, did you not see that coming?
11B, down. Our HO229 cancelers are ineffective.
11B was stupid. Okay, I guess we're ducking down below the clouds now.
Requesting permission to engage.
Permission granted.
Oh, we got permission to engage, boys. Okay, right trigger to fire. Alright.
7E down.
And I did, as I said, I tried this out with a... oh, right. Oh, to evade. Okay, cool. Ow! Oops. I did try it out with keyboard and mouse, and some of the controls were just sort of weird. This actually winds up being much easier with a controller. Ow! I should have seen that coming.
Assuming captain
that was stupid. Oh, I changed colors. Oh yeah, I'm assuming captain duties. Okay. Well, I don't know if it's really loud for you guys, but this game is really loud in my headphones right now, so I apologize if this first episode is kind of loud. I will check it afterwards and see if everything came out all right. And if it's a little loud, I'll turn it down for the second one.
Multiple surrounding enemy air units confirmed. Requesting permission to assume mobile configuration.
Permission granted.
Okay, we're going kind of top down now again, I think. Oh, cool. Switching configuration. Oh, we gotta, like, pick our firing direction with the other trigger. Alright, cool. Pick out all these guys. I like the music in this game so far. It's pretty cool. I do have a musical background and play a bunch of instruments and stuff.
Captain,
music is very important to me. So, good music is... Oh, you're so dumb.
4B down.
Do you not see the laser coming?
2B to Operator 6-0. All allied units down.
Because they're all idiots.
Awaiting further orders.
Operator to 2B. We need you to rendezvous with Unit 9S and begin gathering data on the local terrain.
Understood.
Okay. You want me to just go in alone? Got it. Okay, I gotta meet up with 9S, I believe they said. Alright. Okay. Oh, whoa. Alright. Getting a little Star Wars with it, I see. Alright. Oh, hey. Oh, oh. Ow, ow. No. Sorry. Just a little scratch. Now we're turning into like a side scroller type of thing. That's cool. Out here. Oh yeah, if I hit that, it does like attacks. So if anything gets close, I can like smack it away. Ow! Okay. Oh, we got a level. That's good. And I think the good thing about this game is you do have some, like, health items and things, and they get used automatically as your health drops. So that's pretty cool. Alright, we're going top-down again. Oh, dear. Get out of my business. Okay, I'm doing badly right now. I gotta get my head back in the game. Smack, smack, smack. Oh, that's right. You guys get wrecked before you even get to shoot anything. This is what I need to be doing. Alright. Shooting and trying to ow. Hit him with this I guess it's like a melee attack. Alright, he is down. Oh man! That's a lot of things that happened at once.
Activating short range attack gear.
Awesome.
Alert. Large enemy group detected.
Yes, I'm aware of that.
Like how she's blindfolded. I always like that, like, blind swordsman kind of thing. You know what? Ow. Okay. I tried this before. I gotta remember how to fight now. We got it. If I hit left on second trigger, it does start to target guys for me. Ooh, pick up some scrap. Ooh. And our little robot here is shooting with a machine gun, so that's pretty cool. I just gotta like hold right trigger. And if I target them, he will shoot at the target. So that is awesome. Get these guys dead. Yeah, there we go. Who else? Who else wants it? Oh, this guy? I am not concerned about this guy. Oh, they're trying to teach how to evade. Okay. Right trigger, right second trigger. Cool. Oh, yeah! Oh, look at that kick. That was awesome.
Enemies destroyed.
That robot got. Oh, boy. Okay, this is about to get interesting, I feel like. and be ready to evade. Can we auto-target this thing?
Negative. This enemy is unrelated.
Not yet.
Proposal. Dispatch it as swiftly as possible.
Oh, there we go. Okay. Hey now. We gotta keep the machine gun going. We can also get the attacks going. We'll just try to evade. There we go. Look at all that damage. Nice. Ow, okay. Ow, hey. Oh, hey. Oops. Okay. I gotta remember the evasion.
Pod program download complete.
Alright. Okay. Now I can do that to do big attacks with the robot. Where am I going? Okay. Ow. That was dumb. Yeah, there we go. Just gotta be ready with the evasion here. Oh boy. Oh boy. Oh boy. Let's go over here. A little bit of that. Oh, I think we're gonna take this thing down. Easy mode. There we go. Maybe I should have gone hard difficulty. One could never be sure how hard this is gonna be. I did play a little bit beforehand.
Better
but
make sure
not
he's actually dead next time. That was dangerous.
And I didn't get
man.
To a point where I could save. Like, as of right now, you cannot save. Hey.
You're 2B, right? My name's 9S. I'm
Did he just call
support.
Me ma'am?
Copy that.
Doesn't he know
so
it's impolite to call a lady
Goliath
ma'am?
Here to take
if
out?
Anything, like, call
yeah.
her miss.
Just another defensive system.
I believe that is much more acceptable and
well,
polite.
I guess we have to find the target then, huh? I've got a flight unit, so I'll take a look around the perimeter.
All right. I'll work my way inside from the ground.
Yeah, you fly around like a bird. I'll do all the hard work. Okay, so I think if we do the evasion move, we'll start sprinting. And then we start sprinting, like, really fast. Okay, so we got a lock on. Shoot that. And, hey, we got a bridge. Cool. Another lock on. Woo! There we go. Oh, got some stuff to pick up. Iron ore. Okay, I imagine you can do some crafting eventually. Can I get up here? Look at that. Hey, what's that ring? What are you? Hey. It's not gonna give it to me? Okay. Interesting. Let's just keep moving then. Hey, friend. Ooh, that looks like it stung a little bit. There we go, sorry. Keep on messing up my targeting. Oh, hello. Oh, I know, we'll jump these things. And I think if we do, like, these in the air... Oh, yeah, that'll, like, keep us in the air. Ow. That stings a little... Get rid of all these guys. You. Okay, he's down now. Okay, let's keep it moving. One more stuff to pick up. That's good. Oop, I'm hitting the wrong button. I gotta hit B instead. I just gotta do something for a second here. System. Settings, sound. I'm gonna do a little bit of that. Yeah, I think that's good. Confirm. So much more peaceful on my ears. Oops.
2B.
This way.
Ma'am.
What is it?
Will you stop calling me ma'am?
Data I collected earlier.
Do it.
This guy has no sense of like social. Proper social discourse. Gonna get nowhere in life calling everybody ma'am, dude.
Maybe he doesn't like being called dude. That's also a possibility. Look at that speed! So fast! Wah! Okay. I'm gonna start shooting them. Look at all the carnage and destruction. That is very satisfying. Cool. Let's pick up all this stuff. Okay, so that's all gold. I assume you can buy things later? Let's jump. Okay, here we go. Readjust myself in my chair. Oh, man. Alright. What do we got now? Hey, hello, friend.
Negative. Nearby enemies are jamming our signal.
Nothing's ever easy.
Tell me about it. Stop swinging at me and... Ow! They're hurting me. You know what? I'm gonna do this. There we go. I'll teach them. Okay, so the thing I gotta make sure to do is make sure I'm targeting these guys, because then the machine gun from the robot is just taking them down like the whole time, which is good. And I think it'll allow me to target in their direction as well. Okay, looks like he is down. Oh, more of these guys? Him. Excuse me. Wah! Him down. One more. All right. Awesome. Keep it moving. I'm enjoying this so far. I gotta say, the combat is pretty...
I'm glad you're here.
Stop calling me ma'am, dude.
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that.
So rude.
I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing. Stop calling me ma'am.
See? Huh? She knows.
It's unnecessary.
Alright,
that's awesome. I didn't even know that happened. Though I should have assumed it was going to happen. He was like calling me ma'am so often. Just like kept doing it. It was only a matter of time before my character said something about it. So I guess it makes sense. Hey, fellas. How you doing? Have that. Can you hold that for a second? Thanks. Okay, I'm starting to get the hang of this. Who else? Nobody? Let's grab this. Crystal. Don't know what it does. Sounds good, though. Oh, wait. I want that. But I want that. Okay. I can get that. Oh, small recovery thing. Cool. More health items. Oops. That was a mistake. Trying to take on these guys because I saw them flying up there. Oh yeah. That was awesome. Okay, we'll grab that. We'll get sprinting.
This place sure is big.
I would agree.
I guess humans used to use it as a weapons factory.
And as you see, as of right now, I cannot quick save. It will not allow me.
So crawling with machines.
I guess you gotta get through this whole beginning part before you can save.
So if we don't destroy it,
so if we die, I have a feeling that's not gonna be good, because we'll have to start over again. So I'll try to avoid doing that to the best of my ability. Probably a good idea. Alright. What else we got? Alright. Let me pick this. Can I just pick up that? Thank you. Oh, hello, friends. Oh, I didn't even hit any of them. Okay, you know what? I haven't told you what yet, but you'll find out. Here you! One more over here. Ow! Ew, more jerks. Oh yeah! That was actually pretty awesome. You get dead now. There we go. Okay, anything to pick up? We gotta pick up this. What is that? Rusted clump. Sounds important. What is over here? Anything? Oh, there is a thing over here. Okay. Hey, friend. Alright, he is down. I can't access that right now. What a jip! Nothing? Okay, I got that one. What's over here? Anything important? Just that. What's this? Okay. Where does this lead? Is I already here? Is this the place I already came from? I feel like this is the place I already came from. Well, I missed that. Dented plate. Don't want to miss that dented plate. Feel like it's gonna game changer. This is the place I've been here before. Okay. Alright, then I guess we'll just continue on. There was another way, wasn't there? Oh, it came down there. Yeah, so it's this way.
Lock 43 to block 12.
Awesome.
Awesome.
Hey, friend. Except by friend, I mean robot that
it's
I'm gonna
just
kill.
Just accessing random, nonsensical data from the old world. There's no actual meaning behind anything machines do.
Get this guy. Cool. I gotta say, I am enjoying this game so far, for sure. This is pretty awesome. Oh, there's a lot of you. Okay. Start shooting the machine gun. Maybe do this thing. That helps. Okay. Oh, wait. We're ripping through these guys. I'm not even concerned anymore. Okay, maybe I'm a little concerned. That's looks like it's hurting. We'll be fine though, right? I think. Not more. Not cool. Get out of there. Get out of there. Evade. Here we go. Do that. We'll do this thing again. There we go. That's starting to do some damage here. Ow! Speaking of damage, I should keep the machine gun going. Might be a good idea. There we go. That's a thing I can get. Rusted clump. Another one. Killing it, guys. I think we can go up here. Yeah. Run! Okay. Look at that speed! Oh yeah! Gangster. Except the whole getting hit by all those things. There we go. Let's go over here. Oh, another room
alert
of these things.
Bulletproof apparatus detected on enemies.
Oh, bulletproof. Okay. Well, not bulletproof anymore.
I know.
Ow. Look at these guys. They're just like swinging their arms like propellers.
Get dead, son.
Oh, they're looking mighty bulletproof themselves. Oh, not for long, though. Get wrecked, son. Ow! Okay, we're good. No, we're not good. Things are not good. More guys. Ow! Not going so well. Oh, man. I ran right into that. I'm trying to, like, jump over him. It's not working as well as I'd like. I am getting hit a lot. This is good. Okay, he's down. And more of them. You gotta be kidding me. Alright, we got it. We're cool. We got the, we're pros. We got this. I'm not even worried. Does this look like the face of a worried person? Nah, dude, we got this. Alright. Let's pick that up. Good old rusted clump. Broken circuit. I'm assuming these are all things you can use for, like, crafting and upgrades and stuff. I really don't know too much about this game, so
I surveyed the entire factory, we'll find out. But couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they,
in the bushes.
I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Silver ore. Okay. Can we run up the stairs? Hopefully I didn't miss anything.
Is that...
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used to be. Probably because the environment's changed.
Okay. Grab that. Anything around here? That looks like just a drop. Nothing over here. Okay, we'll move on. We'll grab this. And this. Medium recovery. Okay. Anything over here? Oh, wait. Yeah, there's some there. Another medium recovery. We will take it. I have a feeling we will need as many of those recovery items as possible. Okay, looks like we gotta go this way.
There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out?
It looks like a bit of a hike. You don't
it's
even
like
see it in the distance.
Location wrong.
It's not even in view.
I guess they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
I wouldn't bet on that.
Oh boy. Something's gonna happen. I knew it! Something's happening. Okay. What are these things doing? Oh, are they gonna attack me? Oh, it's like that thing before. Okay.
Alert. High power jamming detected. No response from long range communications.
Can I shoot at them? Yes, I can.
Doesn't matter. I'll
awesome.
Just take them out.
Ow. Okay. Are you ready with our evade? Ooh. You can probably attack as well. Oh dear, this doesn't look good. Doesn't look good. Oh, nice. Juked him. Oh, I don't think I'm gonna juke this one. I'm juking it. Oh, that was awesome. Okay. Shoot at that again. I don't like it when they go sideways like that. Not gonna lie. Okay, getting our skill back in a second. Here we go. Shot it again. Be ready to juke here. Oh dear. Okay. I see ya. I see you, fam. Oh, that stung, didn't it? Oh. Did I win? Awesome. Psst. Easy mode. Oh, where they're going? All right, they're not dead.
Is that?
Target enemy detected.
I don't think this is good. Whoa! Okay. I wonder if he knows I hurt his arms. We'll be fine. I have a feeling we'll be fine. I don't know, we're gonna be fine, actually. Alright, here we go. Did I get targeted? Oh! Oh my god! Oh dear! Oh dear! Oh god! Oh god! Oh dear! Ow, that hurt a little. That hurt a lot, actually. Not gonna lie. Oh god! Oh, I juked that one. I did not juke that one. Oh, we got a heal though. Let's attack. Oh, we're getting them, I think. What you doing? Ow, okay, never mind. Oh, it's my dude!
To me!
It's the ma'am guy! Whoa.
What's your status?
This is the target. I'm going to destroy.
Right. I'll provide support.
So far this guy isn't too rough. He's just big and scary. So that's good. Doing damage to him? I think it is. Where's he going?
Alert. Incoming enemy attack from below. Proposal. Evade.
Oh, okay. Evade. Okay. Ow. Am I in the... Oh, okay. I land again on the road. Alright, cool. I'm cool with that. I'm not cool with that, though. That was not as cool. There we go. Oh, is he doing that thing again? Alright. Easy enough. If he does that, I just gotta, like, avoid the ground where he's popping up. Do that. And here. I don't know how that worked. Oh, is his arm stuck? I can be hitting him more.
Hacking in.
Oh, he's hacking him? I have a hacker on my team? Ooh, is he aimbotting him? Wall hacks? Or something or... Yeah, whatever. Oh boy, he doesn't look happy.
Boost!
Oh, he saved me. No!
9S!
9S, that's your name. I didn't remember what his name was. You know what, I don't even care. You call me McMahon like 10 times.
9S black box signal detected.
Just kidding, no I do care. Let's go.
I'm going after him.
Try to save him. What's going on? Oh, great. He's awake from his nap, guys. That's good.
Send a support request to command.
Oh, hey, little Negative. Guy.
Communications have been jammed.
Oh, we got another level. That's good. I'll take it. Oh, it's a ladder. I didn't even see the ladder at first. Get up the... Oh, okay. That's how we do it. This is kind of intense. We're climbing up pretty much just a giant robot building. Seems plausible. I guess we're going up here.
9S.
Ooh, he is messed up. Come here, but... Oh, of course, more people. Can you just let me get to my friend? I don't like your attitude one bit, mister.
I have to help 9S.
That's what happens to you. Not yet, I had stuff to pick up.
I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines. Then access the-
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut up! Just do what I say!
Ooh, seems like she's getting emotional. Isn't she the one before who said emotions are prohibited?
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
Is that an enemy? Oh no.
HO-229 flight unit. Command 677 received.
Oh, they
Usage
brought me
runs
a new
transferred
thing.
From 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
Please.
All right.
Okay. So I guess we're going back in the air now. We're just going to ditch him. Not cool. Oh, but I suppose we have to defeat this guy now. Let's shoot at him. No you don't. No you don't. No you don't. What's going on? That didn't feel good. I'm not into it. Was it saying kill?
It talk?
That's
I didn't
terrifying.
Know the machines had that kind of intelligence.
Oh, that's right. You like them evasion skills.
I found a weakness in the target. Hacking in to provide support.
Oh, this dude's still helping me? We're slowly getting down on the health.
The control on the enemy's upper arm. Use your pod. Should be able to take it over.
I told you to shut up!
This actually got kind of easy at this point. Oh, just as I say that, I get punched across
control
the
upper arm.
Planet.
Seized from enemy unit. Marking weak point. Got it.
Seize its control system.
Affirmative. Infiltrating enemy subunit. Behavior table adjusted. Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
Oh my god. Are we controlling his arm now? Oh wow. Oh boy. Oh wow. Oh wow, okay, I'm in a bad place, but oh wow, look at all that damage. I will beat you to death with your own arms, sir. That's right. That's actually pretty gangster. thing just won't die.
You just
all right, here we go.
Die already!
There we go. And what about the dude? Is he still okay? You ain't looking too, buddy. Yeah, you ain't looking too good.
Battle to them. Ought to be.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Okay, this isn't good. There's no way we're fighting three of those guys.
I don't imagine that this is going to end well.
What's that
box? It's ready.
I wonder what the black box does. Oh, she has one too.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Well, it must be a weapon of some sort.
Request accepted.
Doobie, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
Are they touch boxes? Oh, wow. Oh, boy. Well, seems like they got the last laugh. Well, then. That does seem like an ideal point to maybe end this first episode. This game is very interesting. The combat's kind of fun so far, and the story, like, I'm intrigued by what's going on here. Yeah, so we're gonna probably try a couple more episodes. Oh yeah, we can move around now. Ooh, can we save now? Perfect, we can! Awesome! We saved! Awesome. Cool. So that's going to be it for today. I hope you guys did enjoy this. If you did, let me know down in the comments. And don't forget to hit that like button. And let me know what you guys think of the face cam and all the stuff. And, you know, trying other games other than Minecraft. All that stuff. Love to hear your guys' opinions. And as always, hope you enjoyed. I will see you in the next video. Bye!